Astral project out of your body to be with your astral lover. Ever heard of the German term Doppelganger? It denotes a body double. But not exactly. A Doppelganger is a phantom-like double of yourself, of your physical body. However, there is nothing phantom-like of your own double. In my own empirical encounters with astral projection, I found my own worldview of personal reality was not exactly as it appears to be. I encountered a complete paradigm shift. I discovered a reversal of perception. I found it was my physical body which was phantom-like and my etheric or soul self which was more solid. Press like and subscribe if you like with the Paranormal Life channel. I wrote books on paranormal sex with a succubus, incubus, demon, or ghost. The link is below. Advanced astral projection. Teach yourself astral projection. You cannot learn about meeting your paranormal lover in the school system nor from your ordinary day-to-day routine and interaction. You would need an esoteric teacher, who is not easy to find and difficult to achieve. You don't need to join an occult or Satanist group either. You can actually teach yourself. When you are outside your body, you won't know. You'd think you're in the real earthly world. You won't be aware you've slipped out of your body. This is so, because your mind and frame of reference is innately conditioned the way you behave and perceive yourself and your surrounding while being inside your physical body on Earth. An out-of-body experience remains the continuation of your daily life. I'm repeating it over and over again all the time, you've trained your mind, condition yourself to become lucid inside your dream. Your soul lover will be helpful. You will find spirit helpers on the other side. If you desire paranormal sex, you will definitely attract like-minded beings in the spirit world or from the astral realm, to be more precise. The earthly world is relatively real. It's not really totally real. The earthly world is false, not true. It is not absolutely real at all. The earthly world is a mere illusion. But neither is the realm of the astral plane. It's an illusion within an illusion too. Eastern religions call this state of illusion, Maya. Your dreams are an illusion. Your waking earthly life is an illusion. Everything you perceive is false. Everything you believe in is false. You as a being is false. Pain and pleasure are false. Enjoyment, suffering and earthly life are all false. Not really real. It seems we are incarnated into some sophisticated and highly intelligent driven kind of computer simulation which has various levels of interaction. It appears this out of our world perception reaches beyond our waking life into the abyss of the sleep and dream state, that everything could be stationed inside some advanced type of hologram of which we know no answers. We are all asleep and whether we have awoken, everything remains false. What then is real? Perform lucid dreaming to be with your dream lover. Conscious astral projection, become aware of a paranormal, supernatural love partner. Astral projection is natural, whether you're conscious of it or not. Astral projection is as simple as breathing fresh air. In fact, you're astral projecting already every time you're asleep, out of body experience. It is easy to get out of body experience and as I said earlier, you are already unwittingly performing out-of-body encounters or astral traveling while you sleep. I'm sharing my own out-of-body experience with you and making brief suggestions on how to perform out-of-body experience. You must attempt which method is best suited to you. In a nutshell, an out-of-body experience is basically your mind or your awareness. You should first of all start getting out-of-body experience when you sleep. It is called lucid dreaming, meaning, getting aware you are dreaming. Practice makes perfect.